Hello everybody, and welcome back to my channel. If your first time of coming across my video, please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and become a family to this channel. Thank you for coming and God bless you. Today's video is about wow, God is great. This is so natural. This is wonderful. It's so beautiful. God bless nature. God is excellent. It works in a miraculous way. I can't imagine. Guys, this video you're about to watch is a waterfall in Nigeria. In Nigeria, it's not even a constructed one. This one is a waterfall. It's natural. It's God's gift. It's in Osun State, in Olumiri Waterfall. It's in Erin Ijesha. That's where this waterfall is. Guys, you can see the way it is so attractive, and this waterfall can even generate more funds for the Osun State governor. If the Osun State governor can utilize this opportunity, if they can really invest so much on this project, this waterfall project, and make this place a tourist center for Nigerians. Not even only Nigerians, it can make it a tourist center. People all over around the world, even around Africa, they can come to this Olumiri waterfall in Osun State. They can come down and catch fun, and it's a tourist center. They can make it a tourist center. Lot of tourists can come from all around the world to enjoy themselves and to witness this beautiful and wonderful nature. Guys, even me, I'm surprised that this kind of place is even existing in Nigeria. In Nigeria, in Osun State. My God, only what we are really enjoying in Lagos State, Nigeria, is the barbish, is the beach in Lagos State. Guys, this waterfall is more than a beach. If I wish this kind of waterfall is any part of the country, any part of European country, guys, it would have been a big tourist center, which lot of tourists will love to be there. Please, I pray that the Osun State governor should try and construct and try and organize this place to make it a tourist center. And this place will even give a lot of people job opportunities, and it will bring more income to the state, and it can bring more business around that area. Business will be going on, and the Osun State will just change all of a sudden because of this waterfall you are seeing. Guys, you can see it in the video. It's so amazing. This is amazing. Guys, anytime I visit Nigeria, I will love to go there and see for myself. It's so beautiful. God is great. He created this in Nigeria. We had this kind of waterfall. Wow. Guys, please just stay tuned and watch the video and just listen to what people that came around to enjoy themselves, the way they are happy, the way they have a lot of fun. Just hold on, watch the video, and you will be glad, and you will be so amazed with the natural creation of God. Guys, just hold on and watch the video and just enjoy it. I love it. Wow.
The government of Osun State are losing so many money. They are losing too much money because they are not concentrating on the nature they have here. Now, not every state in Nigeria has this kind of a thing. That if they can invest in this waterfall, there are too many explorers, too many visitors that will come from all over the world, not even only Nigeria, to see what nature is doing here. So I am imploring the people of Osun State, I am imploring the men of Tiba and Kaliba in Osun State to look into the nature that is here in tourism in the state. Now, if the government of Osun State can invest in this state, make it more welcoming, publicize it and make it more attractive.
Abimbola,
Ah, what a fun you do. Okay, patapata yen won na ni mo si fe lo, mo fe lo soke yen. Ma pon apata yen lo soke, o ma ya yin lenu abi. E duro ti ma fi bu. This is wonderful. A natural gift from God. Live at Erin Desha in Osun State. Abeokuta. Okay. You people came all the way from Abeokuta because of me. Your okay. It's you that are celebrating the life exit of your grandpa, right? Okay, that's wonderful. So Abimbola, are you from here?
Yeah, I'm from here. My dad is from here.
Oh, that's wonderful. So it is not new to you.
No, it's new to me because I'm not here before. It's my first time.
First time of visiting here and you are from here.
Yeah.
Okay. You're
based in Lagos, so I love
you.
Yeah.
All right. What kind of fun have you experienced here?
I have so much fun. Beautiful. It's nature. So I really enjoy myself.
Abi. All right, Abimbola. Thank you for making it a day with us live. And